Who's Caleb? Seems Captain Simcoe was right. You were up to something. They're spies. Here we are, Tanner, hunting all over Long Island, hunting for traitors. And all along, they've been right under our noses. Now, where's this Caleb?
This is it. There isn't any more.
No!
You want to tell us something? If your sweet honor suggests you start talking while she still has that pretty face. It's a pity His Majesty don't pay for scalps no more. Used to offer 130 gobs a head.
For men, not for boys under 12.
Welsh! Oi, Welsh! Have you done yet?
A damn fool me for treason. I told him 100 times. Start on the outside and work your way in. There ain't a living creature out there. Ain't no creature except us. A pair of frozen cows died recent by their look.
Recall a Keen Bidet. Have him meet us at the shore. We're sailing onto Oyster Bay with orders from Major John Andre to hunt down some hidden rebels there.
So?
Hewlett's no frontiersman. He could never have eluded us in good health.
We can finish this once and for all! Here, now!
Yes, we can finish it.
But put away the swords and bring the gospel of Christ to them. Only then will there be peace.
Who is this friar who speaks without permission?
I am Brother Francis.
Francis finally reveals his plan. He hopes to end the crusade by preaching the gospel and converting the Muslim army.
So, young friar, you want to preach to them?
Don't you think that they'll kill you on sight? And what difference would it make anyway to preach to a handful of their soldiers?
I intend to preach to the Sultan.
Oh, no, you're being ridiculous! If the Sultan is not the devil himself, he is surely the devil's servant. He'll cut your tongue out after just one word and likely nail it to your forehead. No. I'm sorry.
Francis may indeed expect to be killed in this effort, but then that would help Pelagius' cause.
I question your method of paying the wartime debt.
Your thinking on this issue, Mr. Madison, is somewhat antiquated. We are no longer a conglomeration of states, but one body. When the right hand is wounded, does not the left rise to bandage it?
Your plan, Colonel Hamilton, is but the first step on the road to monarchy.
What is the national government for, if not to lift the states out of this crisis? Gentlemen, you know what I want. Surely there must be something you want just as badly.